Eliza, it's been such a long time. I'm so glad to see you. God. No, really, I've missed you.
I have.
If you've missed me so much, how come you didn't play me in a movie? They made a movie? Actually, I thought Audrey Hepburn did very well by you. Besides, I was busy making Mary Poppins for Walt Disney. So there. Well, that's not much. Why didn't he let you play one of his really big stars, like Minnie Mouse or someone like that? I didn't have the ears for it. But the very fact you're here proves that you miss me. Didn't you? Ha, of course I did, dearie. You and me's been through a lot of thick and thin together.
Yes, mostly. It was very nice.
Nice? What kind of a word is nice? You never had so much fun in your old blooming life.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. I think I had more fun with Mary Poppins.
Poppins? That scrawny, nit-witted nanny. You had fun with her?
Yes, she's very clever. She can fly.
So can an airplane. But try having one for a pal. She's about as much fun as Henry Higgins at a hoedown. I heard that.
Eliza, I don't want you to get in a thing about this.
And that kind of rude talk will never do. Why, it's the galloping governess herself. Did you just fly in on your umbrella, dearie? Or are you using a broom these days? Wash your hands of this, girl. And don't forget your mouth. Ooh, what cheek. How about a spoonful of sugar to help me fist go down?
No.
Eliza, you come one step closer and I shall turn you into a cat. Eliza,
Mary, please, girls, couldn't you stop this silly feud and make up
Miss Andrews? I wish to see you alone.
Yes, certainly, Mary.
Now, Eliza, could you possibly excuse us? Not ruddy lightly.
No, I didn't think you would.
Young woman, will you leave us alone? Spitspot. Oh, you're proud. No.
Oh, Eliza.
Well, I shall simply make you disappear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh. You're not much without your Disney special effects, are you, dear?
You won't disappear?
We will, Miss Andrews. Come along.
Come on.
Here. Poppins! Julie! Oh, here, Poppins, come back here. Just wait till I get my hands on you.
Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you.
Or blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too.
Up where the smoke is all billowed and curled, between pavement and stars is the chimney sweet world.
There's hardly no day, and there's hardly no night. Things half in shadow and halfway in light. On the rooftops of London, you're in glad company. Nowhere is there a more happier crew than them what sings chim chim chiri chim 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 chim.
Eliza.
Oh, Eliza, let's not start that again.
Well, what can she do for you what I can't? I taught her Cockney.
I taught her to fly.
I made her a stage star.
I made her a movie star.
Oh.
Please.
Urchin. Snob. Saucy little baggage. Baggy old sausage. Cheeky little brat. Old maid with knickers.
Girls, girls, for my sake, won't you please try to get on?
Now.
I am to the little lie. I'm to the little lie.
I'm to the little lie. I'm to the little lie.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a tyke. Me father gave me nose a tweak, which of course I didn't like. But then one day I learned a word. heard what saved me, as she knows. The biggest word I ever heard, and this is how it goes. Whoa, supercalifragilistic, it's the antidotious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilistic, it's the antidotious. I traveled all around the world, and everywhere I went, I'd use this word, and all would say that word is heaven sent. When dukes and maharajas passed the time of day with me, I'd say my special word, and then they'd ask me out to tea. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just sum it up with this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it can change your life. A chap once said it to his girl, and now that girl's his wife. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight.
Not for all the Jews.